take a look at the fourth quarter's winners and losers on Wall Street with the keeper of the Dow, Bill LaFay. With a loss of 21.8